A startup named Root AI is working on developing a robot for picking vegetables in indoor farms. According to a TechCrunch report, Root AI has just raised $2.3 million to bring its first line of robotic harvesting and farm optimization technologies to market. Indoor farms offer huge yield advantages over traditional farms, and they reduce the water requirements. And the global warming increases the need for indoor farms. So in future, there will be more indoor farms, though currently indoor farming is available in less area. The vision systems of the robot can see fruits and understand whether they are ripe and ready to pick, even in highly cluttered and complicated growing environments. Robot's grippers can reach deep into tangled vines and pluck a single ripe fruit without leaving a mark. Moving around inside of a plant requires more than just a gentle touch. The sensors of the robot see the world in full 3D and can use this information to plan just the right path to the target. Indoor farming represents a massive leap in progress toward true agricultural independence, sustainability, and efficiency. At a modern greenhouse, reclamation of water, digitally controlled light, nutrients, and atmosphere mean that over 20 times the amount of crop per acre can be produced with 90% less water than traditional methods.